Hello, my friends. My name is Arturo González, executive chef from Dominican Republic, and welcome to my kitchen class. As you know, we are at home doing quarantine, and I'm so glad to share my recipes with you, my family recipes. And today we will cook pasta. The name is capellini pomodoro. This is our ingredients: is sausage, tomato sauce, red bell pepper, onion, carrots, garlic, olive oil, and capellini pasta. All right, the sauce is ready, and I have the water to cook the pasta. To cook the pasta, I just add a little bit salt, and that's it. Now, we have the pasta. This capellini you will cook in 2 minutes, 3 minutes. All right. Okay, I will show you how you can cut an onion. You need to do it a small dice. Like this. Alright. Small dice. We have the onion. We cut the red bell pepper right now. You can do it this way. To clean it first. Remove this white part. It's a little bit sour. And you will take the red bell pepper and you will do it this. And right now we cut in small dice. This is the way. All right, let's start to cook. I have everything ready, all the mise en place ready, and we start with the sausage. We cook this sausage and we will make the sauce, the pomodoro sauce. Okay, the sausage is almost ready, but I will move this fat. Because now the salsa, the pomodoro sauce, will be a little bit heavy with this. All right. Now we will add a little bit more olive oil and onions. Carrots. We'll move a little bit salt for the vegetables, a little bit black pepper, we use it bay leaf and fresh thyme. We will cook for a couple of minutes. All we add red bell pepper and garlic all together. And we cook for 6 or 7 minutes. Okay, continue with the sauce. I want to show you something first. One of the things most important when you make sauce in these recipes is the caramelization of the ingredients, like the sausage, the vegetables, with the oil. No, if you see, this is the most important. This is the flavor. This is the secret for the sauce. Also, if you like, you can add a little bit a glass of red wine if you have in your home, like this. We cook this for a couple of minutes to evaporate the alcohol, and after that we will add the tomato sauce. This is ready. We add the tomato sauce. And this is the secret of this sauce. It's pimentón de la Vera. All right? Mix. We add a little bit glass of water. And you will cook around 30 minutes. The pasta is ready, the sauce is ready, let's start to plate it. Alright. The sauce is ready, tomato sauce, sausage, the vegetables, this is sausage. Well, parmesan cheese. And decorate with a purple basil and some Melissa leaves. Enjoy this pasta. I hope you can share with your family. And just one thing, remember, the secret to cook is love. Enjoy it and see you soon. Thank you very much.